We are expected.
Malik.
You will make this easier on yourself if you think of him as Ratash. It is all.
I'll try to remember that.
Thank you.
against us.
Thank you.
chest. That is where you must aim.
Couldn't you pick somewhere a little easier to get to?
Yeah. is a prisoner.
Malik, I'm sorry, I didn't...
I am the one who should be sorry. I did not listen to you, and you were right. You saved us.
I'll get help.
No, it's too late for me. But tell our father, I said, you will be as mighty a leader as King Solomon himself.
Disappeared as if the storm had never happened, though it left its mark in the crumbling stone of the palace walls. I found the sword where it had fallen from Ratasha's body. The metal was cold in my hands. I spoke Razia's name, but there was no answer. I returned the sword to the underground city. It seemed right that Razia should be left in the city she called home. And I could not bear to keep the sword with me. With the city secure in the hands of Malik's advisors, I begin the most difficult task of all. I must return to Babylon to tell our father what has happened.